minutes of rotation, rotational speed, you will obtain the time needed to make one round.
Like a frequency,
yes.
I'm Véronique Falk, I'm coming from Université de Lorraine in Nancy, and I'm here to teach chemical engineering to chemical engineering students. So my background, I prepare a chemical engineering diploma, and after I prepare a PhD thesis with Total about catalytic cracking. After this PhD, I became a teacher at the university to teach chemical engineering in the school in which I have done my studies. So now I teach in another school, product engineering, linking to innovation, because it's one point we have to progress to in industry, to innovate for new products. So I'm here to teach operation on solids. So students will learn about unit operation, to separate solid, to filtrate, and to dry, and about fluidization also. It will prepare them to the lab in the next weeks. In the field of unit operation of solid, there is a lot of things to do, because solids, powders are now very... there is a lot of interest on this product, because the shelf life is longer than liquid product. So we have a lot of things to understand, and industry needs people to be able to conduct and control that type of processes. Mm-hmm. So students could work in pharmaceutical industry, food industry, petroleum industry, because we have powders everywhere.
10 rotation per minute, for example. So the unit is minus one.
Students are very interested, they ask a lot of questions, they want to improve their knowledge in each topic. And my message will be curious, be ambitious, work hard, and maybe you will be able to do what you want in the future.